Oh, river number two. It's different now, as you can see. You're like on some kind of stream here. Travel around here. My seat bar's not working too well. It's really old. Well, yeah, we got a different river now. This one can be a little tricky sometimes. And that's pretty much it, so. Now basically, see, now we're moving downstream, so we have to like move along if we want to fish. We're moving down, so I have to like start moving back up. And I can't like go backwards, so I have to move left and right. So let's start by catching this fish here, maybe. It's not. Head again, you can find secret spots. Example, here's a secret one right here. Just stay here and see if you can get a bite. Better not run into me. Man, that's a raggedy get nothing. Now it's different. You only have three lures now instead of like, what, five or six? I mean, I got the spoon, spinner, and plug. And the line change, same, but the depth change instead of the numbers. You got mid depth to bottom. So, completely different. Didn't bite there. I'm gonna go bite back again. It doesn't look like it though. This shit can get confusing because when I move. Oh shoot. Wait a minute. Now I try to catch the jumping fish, but they don't activate it, so they're just there for display, I guess. Alright. When I move right, the boat moves left. When I move left, the boat moves right. It's very confusing. It's hard to maneuver around these. And I can go left or right, but I could trot left and right. But when I want to move, I only can move forward. That's it. See if we get something here. Let's get out of here. There's no bite here. Got a little bite maybe here, who knows. Oh, I got some. Here we go. It's huge, but look at this. Caught him off guard. Oh my goodness, look at this. Oh my goodness, I'm getting stronger, look at this. Oh boy, now he's starting to get pissed off. Say, okay, we wanna play, let's play. I won't budge easily. He was just playing around. He was showing how tough I am, and all of a sudden now he's being serious now. He's getting tired though, so that's good. I almost had a boost there. He blocked it right there. Oh boy. He is really tough. I don't know if I'm gonna get him. If I could get this right. I usually pick the third one. I don't know if it's gonna work. I'm gonna try it. 50 feet, that's sort of not too bad, but he's got the momentum now. Come on, die. There we go. There we go, that's a boost. There we go, baby. Yeah, get in there, get in there. Yeah. Who's laughing now, huh? 44 pounds, but only a silver salmon. So, yeah. 44 pounder. You level up a bit. So as you level up, you get stronger instead. You get the boost. You get the huge boost. Am I stuck? There's no salmon right here. I bet we'll get lucky here, maybe. I wish that was a keen salmon, but it was not. Alright, we got salmon here, maybe. There we go. Yes. Nothing. Oh, he bit back.
You're biting back.
Oh, you son of a bee, man. Son of a gun. So that's what happens. Yeah, the boat returns to the port, but you're still there. Good news is, it has to, like, happen a lot of times in the 8 or 9, so I rarely have that happen where I have to return to port because my boat's damaged. That rarely happens in this game, so that's the good thing. Just gotta be careful though.
Man, he won't bite.
He's tricky. Oh, here we go. Oh man, that's huge. Maybe. Got a huge boost out of that. That it don't really look huge at all. Oh shoot. It's not gonna be a problem. Alright, that actually worked. I may have got him here. Oh, look at that. Get inside my boat. Beautiful. Really nice. King salmon. Silver salmon. We're looking for king salmon.
Oh.
Alright, you know what? I'm gonna change my lure. Maybe they don't like this. I think it could be a bite in this one. Too. That's what we got here. Probably a boat that'll come out of nowhere from the top screen. Oh, you better not come this way, man. That son of a gun. Yep, that's two. Boats. Oh, there we go. You got him. Too easy. Oh crap. That's not good. Oh, we gotta get him in there. I don't like things like that. Gotta be careful. Uh-oh. I think it just went out. Oh, no. Oh, he's headed for the other boat. Alright, so let's see what we got here. Oh, there's something there. Oh, this one looks huge. Slowly reeling them in. It's not good though. There you go, just speed up. Don't want to let them go. Yeah, got him. I don't think it's King Salmon, though. It's King Salmon. Ugh. Leveled up. I think the biggest fish in this game you could get, which is a King Salmon, of course, is like 100, maybe 16. That's the big one, maybe. They get real big as you progress, though. I cannot get King Salmon. Maybe I should find a different spot where it's blinking. If I get another different fish that's not King Salmon, I'll just change my lure again. Right here. Hold the button. Stopped.
See if he'll fight again. Oh no, that boat's gonna run into me. Asshole. Yes.
Nothing.
It's blinking over here. Oh, don't you dare run into me.
It's huge, but I don't think it's going to be a King Salmon. shoot.
Jeffrey's making a run. Ah.
Oh, that's bad. That's bad. He's gonna escape. I don't think I'm gonna get him. I might as well just release this guy.
Try it again.
No, I'll take it to try it again.
Something.
That looks huge.
Fish get bigger and bigger, of course, as you progress.
Oh man. Man, I can't get this guy. He is really tough.
Still has some energy in them though.
Oh come on, Boom's got him.
Oh my god, it's not gonna work.
Ugh, the line broke, of course. So you don't have a long time to actually fish. You can't have a fish on that line. If that happens and that does that, the line cuts. I hate when that happens. Because I had that guy too. I'm just not getting any luck here. Can't catch no fish.
Maybe we'll catch this guy. Really? Come on, baby, get him in there. You're getting in this boat, son. Oh, he's confusing. Get in there, alright. I don't think it's King Salmon, though. Pink Salmon. Alright. I'll be right. Alright. Sorry about that. Trying to find King Salmon here. Haven't caught one yet. Caught some other fishes. But they don't count in the tournament. Leveled up a bit. Nothing. It's not looking too good here. Yeah, they're so tricky. Yeah, I wish there was different lakes you could fish on. When I was first playing this, I was so excited to see what kind of lakes there were, and then they started repeating the others, and I was just like, man, that's a letdown. Aw, oh, too small. Might as well not even get this one. If it'll help me level up, might as well. Maybe small, but it's a fighter. It's a fighter. Let's go to the bottom now. Maybe if we go to the bottom, maybe we'll start catching some king salmon. Stay right here. So we got over there some boat that comes near me. Oh, wonderful. Are you serious? Huh. Oh! You almost clashed. Nothing. Like a third time? Third time's a charm? Sorry about that. Interruption. I'm probably gonna lose this fish. It doesn't matter because it's too small. She's a realist. Thank you.
We are not doing too well here. Whoa. Oh man, this may be a big one. Oh man, he will not budge. I cannot get him. Boost, baby. Nice. Worth it to my silver salmon. We are not catching any king salmon lately. Just can't find the spot. It may be a king salmon because there's a lot of events happening. Ooh, I got the booze. Look at this.
Got him.
Oh, he's not a king salmon. I cannot catch any king salmon here.
Oh. The good news is I'm leveling up, so if I do catch some king salmon, I can easily reel them in. Hopefully the fence don't screw me over, though. I should just go with this group of fish, I don't know. I'm gonna go with the group of fish now. Where are they? There they are. Probably gonna scare them though. I think I'm gonna free up the drag. My line's gonna be way out. No. Well, that didn't work well. Let's go somewhere different. There's really not much spots to fish in this one. It's usually connected to spots between here. I have not yet activated a spot between here, maybe. It just won't activate. Oh, over here. Yeah, I can do it over here. I forgot about this one. This is a different one. There we go. Oh, he's kind of big. Probably gonna fight the very end though. Yeah, I knew it. Didn't matter. Oh! Resiliency. Get your ass in here! Oh my goodness. Get in there. Fish had some resiliency there. Unfortunately, I'm only a king salmon. I cannot catch any king salmon. Good news is though, we're leveling up. Continue from where we left off with the level that we ended with. Thank you. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop here. Because my phone's almost dead. Had enough, huh? Let's head in. I got nothing, man. Nothing. You have to try the Kenai River again. Good luck. So basically, there's your password. You can enter it. And just say Sega. So next time, hopefully we have a better chance. This game's pretty good, actually. It's not too bad. I just wish there was more levels, but there's not.